YouTube 101, private sharing. No one is better at keeping things private than a ninja. I'm full grown, and I still haven't told my mother that I was born yet. That's pretty dang sneaky. So if you want to do some private sharing, you came to the right place. Me, on YouTube. First off, this information is private. So if there's anybody else in the room, you might want to stab them or politely ask them to leave. Your call, whichever you want to do. They gone?
How gone?
Now, to start off, first thing you have to do is you have to sign in to your YouTube account. I do that by intimidating the keys on my keyboard, but since teaching you and training you how to do that would take longer than teaching you how to do private sharing, you'll probably just want to go to the word sign in and sign in. The next thing you have to do is you have to carefully sneak up on your username in the top right corner and hover over it. If you do that sneakily enough, a drop-down menu will appear auto-magically, like a ninja. When it does, you drop down on the My Videos option with your pointer of death. Zip-click. Now, go to the vid that you want to share privately, like, here's one of me saying, "Wow, Mom, wow," in my best robot voice backwards.
Wow, Mom, wow.
I definitely don't want to share that with too many people. So, I'm going to click the edit button under the vid. Shh! We are actually inside the video now, so let's everybody keep their heads on a swivel and remember the mission. Silently scroll down to the broadcasting and sharing options, or as I call them, the BS options. What? I can't say that? Under privacy, very sneaky-like, select private, viewable by up to 25 people. Option. Now, you have two options here. Well, I mean, I guess actually you have dozens of options. You can dance around in a diaper singing Dolly Parton tunes if you wanted to. But for privately sharing a video, YouTube offers you two options here. One, generate a unique limited access URL that can be clicked up to 25 times. Or option two, just share with your YouTube friends. The first one is a lot easier because you can just send a unique URL in like an email or an IM or something. So if you're lazy or not too bright, I suggest that option. But keep in the brain that the person you're sharing that video with, they could share that video further. I know you can keep something private, but can the peeping peers you privately ping keep their pickled peepers private? Now the double secret super secure way is to share with just your YouTube friends. But, and try and follow me on this, someone has to actually be your YouTube friend before you can share the video with them. You can add somebody as a friend by going to the YouTube channel and sending them a friend request, but you know, keep in mind that they have to accept you and like you. And no one's really going to do that until you update those duds and maybe start wearing feathered hair like Jessica Mayberry. Totally. Whether you choose the URL or the YouTube friends option, make sure you click Save Changes before you finish. Saving private sharing. That's a good movie right there. Once you do that, an email will be sent to your friends to watch the video. If you don't do that, then all the scrolling and clicking and selecting won't be saved. You may think that falls under the category of duh, but you'd be surprised. Once you do that, you are done. You have shared your privates. You privately shared. And your private videos can be shared with up to 25 other contacts, but those contacts have to have a YouTube account in order to view the video, which I think was the whole purpose to begin with. Try it out. The whole process takes maybe as long as it takes a Shakira video to get 1 million views, which I think is probably a shorter amount of time than it took to watch this video. Private sharing.